right, welcome to the party, man! For those of you who don't know, we are ZO2 all the way from Brooklyn, New York. New York, yeah. Next one starts off with a little bass guitar you might recognize us.
Take you there to find, cause that mind. rocking. Hell yeah.
You rock!
This one's called She Believed. Thank you.
Nothing you can do or say.
Now when you hear drum and bass groove as kick-ass as this, so the one thing you can do, and only one, I'm talking about clapping those hands. I need this whole room clapping right now. Everybody, come on. Put it in the air. Put your drink down. Put your cameras down. Put your condoms down. Everything. I know the hair is curly, but it ain't that curly. I can see over there, and I can see over there. Hands up, come on. There you go. There you go. No one gets out alive. Here we go. She could be anywhere. Yeah. Voices flying through the air. Catching every word I say for. Watch out.
You are the only one.
I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit. Give our guitars a rest, our poor strings we beat on. Plus, I think I've been hogging the mic. I was wondering maybe Dave and Joe do some singing on this one. What do you think? I think so.
You come on. Ooh.
talk about a roller coaster ride. Crush his ego, and now you gotta build it back up. Don't do that. Give me more work to do. That's okay. You love the drummer. That's a beautiful thing. Speaking of beautiful, I think it's time to do our title track of the new CD. It's kind of like our anthem a little bit, because it sort of describes what we're about musically and emotionally and mentally and everything. It's about being beautiful in life, it's about groove, it's about passion, and it's about whatever it is that gets you through the day. For us, it is playing music for you guys, and I want to thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts for coming out every time, whether it's your first show or your 25th show, it doesn't matter. You give us a reason to get out of bed every day. So, thank you so much. So this song is dedicated to you guys. If you know it, help me out, sing the words. If you don't know it, check it out, enjoy. This one's called Ain't It Beautiful. Here we go.
Familiar to a place I've been before.
Sometimes I listen to these guys and I'll do it again. Sometimes I don't, but tonight I think I will.
Give it your best.
You ready? You know the deal, because most of you, a lot of you have seen those before. You know the deal. I'll do it louder, I'll do it longer, I'll do it harder. Wait a second. That didn't come out right.
Yeah, it did.
But when I'm done, you guys better scream back at me even louder, even longer, even harder. Deal? Deal? Deal or no deal?
Deal, Howie.
Okay. Here we go. If you're living life beautiful, if you look beautiful, if you woke up this morning and you looked in the mirror and said, man, I look beautiful. If you don't do that, first of all, you better do that every day. That's the way to live life. Am I right? Because that's what I see when I look at you guys. I look out there and I see beautiful faces, and that's what you better see every day. So if you're feeling that, say, yeah.
Yeah.
No!
Oh, yeah. Well, there's only, we can't, I mean, listen, we would love to play all night, but there is a certain time where you have to say goodnight, and then we come out there and we hug you guys and shake hands and do all that kind of stuff. And the wonderful staff at Jax would like to go home at some point and sleep and get up tomorrow for the Super Bowl! Yes. We shall be driving home tonight to make sure we're there for that too. So, but we are not done yet. Don't get me wrong. We are not done. I'm just saying we're coming down to that point where I need you to tap into the reserve energy. You guys have your reserve energy ready to go?
Hell yeah!
I know these crazy guys do. Good. Because this next couple songs, I'm going to need it. You see why. This next one's called Isolate!
Rumbles and nobody's paper. One, two, three.
down to the wire. This is the last song of the evening. Yeah. We do not want to overstay our welcome. Want to make sure you want more so we can come back next time. Would you like that? We would love to come back. All right. I want to tell you a couple things. First of all, when we're done with this song, we're going to come out there. We're going to come over into the back where we have our little setup. If anybody would like to come say hello, please do. Don't be shy. Whether you've seen us before or not, just come over, say hello, shake hands, take pictures, whatever you want. That's what we're here for. Now, bring it down, man. Boys, bring it down. Bring it up. In case you guys don't know, this Monday, 2 days, less than 2 days, we begin filming. It's the first day of filming for season 2 of Z-Rock. Now, in case some of you people might not know what I'm talking about, so I'll explain really quickly. Z-Rock is a semi-scripted TV show, comedy basically, based on our lives where we play ourselves. It's on the Independent Film Channel. It's quite funny, I think. You think it's funny? I think it's pretty funny. So if you've never seen it before, check it out on ifc.com/Z-Rock or at iTunes has it. Just type in Z-Rock. Now, we won't be playing a lot of shows between now and June because we're filming. So this show almost didn't happen. But when they told us that Jax wanted us, we said, well, Jax, I think we have to make an exception. Those are those Virginia folk, right? Those are those boys and girls from Virginia. I think we have to make an exception. So we said, we told our booking agent, we told our manager, we told the production, we said, this is one of those times we're going to break the rules. I know we said we're not going to play, but it's Jax! For coming out tonight, because this is a very important show for us. This is our first time headlining at this place. We play here many, many times, open for great bands, and it is wonderful to see you guys out here. So late, so cold. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now let me introduce a couple of people to you. On the drums. Imported, by the way. Joey Casada! On the bass guitar and the master of the abs, my brother, Mr. David Dean! If you'd like to see more than the abs, just watch Z-Rock, because he's pretty much naked every other show, so. Trust me, Joey and I tried to write that out. They don't listen to us. And my name is Paulie Z. And together, we are CO2 from Brooklyn, New York. Come on! That's right. Yeah, I said it, Brooklyn. You got a problem? I need you to put your drinks down, I need you to put your cameras down, put everything down. What I want you to do is I want you to jump onto this groove train that we got going right here. I want you to put your hands like this, follow me. Don't think, just do. Get them to rise out there. Come on. Follow my lead, you ready? 1, 2, 3, clap! Put the lights on, Mr. Lightbear, can I get some hot light? I want to see everybody. I want to make sure everyone's clapping.
Thank you. Great job. You're here so fast.
What's up, great demo?
You had a great guys nailed it tonight. Congratulations.
So much. Thank
you. Awesome, brother. Awesome. Awesome job.
Great Dude, this place can't get any better.
I'll take your calls from now on.
Jamal Percy, how are you?
How are you?
I'll fucking kill you!
I got her.
Carl, what is? I want some Dunkin' Donuts. Talking about filming the second one, and he was like, "Yeah, that'll be good." And I said, "Yeah, that's gonna only be good if you start and you keep showing your ass." He was like, "I showed it enough," and I was like, "No, you didn't." But you heard it from Polly's mouth. There's a sex tape.
Which one have you done?
We got all three.
We got all three.
We
got all three.
He's all.
Dave.
I'm like,
awesome.
Those won't last forever.
Did you get David to sign it?
No. So
are you going to get him to sign it? He's not going to Bob instead of David. Man, I'm talking to y'all.
Hey. She still loves me so much. Dude, because it's so funny. It's like, when they don't need to do something, it's fucking time to fucking do it. It's like, hey, that's dude, but she told me, like, you know, I've told him before, but if I had to leave, it was going to be a problem.
But you can't put that on YouTube.
No, it's all right. Come on, man.
I'm not doing it. Come on. The birthday hug. And I'm not doing Tears of Falling, all right?
How about the oath?
I'm not doing it.
How about the oath?
I'm not doing
with
it.
The black world.
I'm just the boy. I'm not doing it.
But you already did it. You did the physical part, now you gotta do the vocal part.
I suppressed that part of me.
You know that's where we all came from.
Of course, man.